at all this crime.
Yeah, but right here, this is where a lot of crime is. They're gangster right here.
Yeah, that's why they got a camp up there.
Yeah. Because I'd stop here. Oh, they used to be shooting dice all on the corner.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I came through here. I said, whoa, shoot. Look, I went in that store. Hello. I said, hold up. I ain't coming in here tonight.
Yeah.
Because Belinda, me and Bonnie, we went to go get some beer. She said, Belinda, yeah, stay down the street. I'm a Newton. I told you, God, Newton died.
Uh-huh.
The police.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have a house, so we went to go get beer.
Oh.
You know? That was a couple of years ago that I was, you know, seeing that Georgia Lights. Matter of fact, I had my red and white juke then, you know?
Yeah.
I poured it. Boy, they was like, see how they hanging out? They gangsta down.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me. I said, oh,
and here comes my old school over here. With
looking at me, look. Yeah. Looking at me.
Yeah.
There goes my old school right there.
Yeah, my jewelry on me, I'm watching it. Oh no.
And I went on the
trip. Oh no. I said, we get on out of here, you know? Stop and get that chicken, you know?
Yeah.
And shoot on back and relax, you know?
Yeah.
Drink a cold beer, relax, and look at the game, you know?
Oh, yeah.
There goes Lincoln Beach. They open now.
What, the new Lincoln Beach?
No, I mean, they reopened Lincoln Beach. Everybody
ain't open yet, huh?
No, they reopened it years ago.
Yeah, they're building on it now.
No, it's not building on. They just let the people in up there on the
left. Yeah, they're going to start making some investments on it.
Right.
Look, a lot of busted glass here.
Turn that up. I like that.
Okay. That's that loud enough?
Yeah, that's good.
The guy probably got gators in it.
What do you mean that turn then? He hit a
no,
car?
No, he had to go all the way back up.
Oh, he had to back up.
Back up, go all the way up.
Oh, he had to go way back.
Left the magazine tree.
Whoa, he had to back all the way up. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Yeah, he couldn't get to there. You know, he was like, yeah. You know, he got hit up in one of these cars. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I said, that's, you know, he probably died.
See how Jackson still paid.
Late summertime.
Oh, I left your car.
Oh, yeah. Something a little different, save on gas. You know? Mm-hmm. Been like, the truck, I, you know, I
you
like
bought it from new, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, uh-huh, yeah.
Now, you know they got nothing but camera around here.
Yeah, let me put it on this. I wouldn't have no good acceleration.
Oh, so we got a boat. They in the boat.
Oh, man, they got the boat going on. That comes right here, the boat.
Oh, all right.
Mm-hmm. Every year I come here.
Yeah.
Right where you see that
flag. Yeah. Look at that, two giant oak trees over here in this hospital right here. Lower Garden District.
Oh, you want to go there now?
No, I'm saying to get to Walmart.
Okay. Well, you want to go to your old school first?
No, we got to wait for Eric.
Okay.
Later on. It should be still up there, huh?
Yeah, this police department don't care.
They got one back there. I bet you all, everybody handicapped around here. They just playing
handicapped. Oh, no,
I work at a hospital. I know people come there for respiratory, COVID, all of that. They're still coming every day.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're in the hood area now.
Yeah, so what's the name of that store?
Brothers.
Oh, Brothers. Oh, I didn't know that was a Brothers. Oh, okay. Well, I'm sure it been named Brothers?
No, that was,
a,
it used to be. Okay.
Oh, I remember. They had opened up a Mardi Gras.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
They used to have hot food there.
Yeah, they still open for Mardi Gras. Mm-hmm. That's the one making all that money for Mardi Gras. Yeah.
Yeah. Foreign, you know, they
His brother's chicken. is the mayor's work.
Oh,
worker.
Boy.
Yeah.
Doggone woman
please,
needs to
look
go.
At this.
I think Cantrell is the worst mayor that New Orleans ever had.
Wow.
Well, the one on got to Toyo, what's the other one
now? Megan? Right there, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, indeed. He'd be out there cutting grass.
Yes, indeed.
Not cutting the grass, huh?
Oh, yeah, he was cutting grass on time.
Oh, he did? With the lawnmower?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
And watering flowers.
Yeah, that's what I thought he did, that, the flowers.
He was out there cutting grass. Not way there, but he didn't look, you know.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, but that's the garden district. Right there.
Oh, Zeke, you remember Zeke? He used to work with him.
Yeah.
He went to Mississippi. And up there in Memphis. Running his tail up in the street and lay down. You better get your ass out the street. And I looked at him and I said, that's Zeke. That's the man that's in New Orleans. Oh, from New Orleans. Well, I tell you, he better get his ass out the way.
Yes,
that's what Adele said?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
I mean, he was in the middle of the street, so with the bike.
This is Jefferson Avenue, where I used to go to summer school there.
Charles was like this.
It wasn't like that.
I know. Trust me. Wow. And it's a garden district street. You got to.
Yeah.
Dang.
Like I said, she probably the worst mare they had.
Wow.
I know she looked at crooked, man. Coming out all that stuff, you know.
You know, but people put up with her, you know what I mean? You got me?
They can't, you know. I guess it's hard to vote them out.
Yeah.
Easy to vote people in, but it's hard to vote people out.
And she stole all that money paying the taxes on her house.
She even thought about taking the police department.
Ooh,
from...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, isn't that so?
Yeah.
Built to rich people say that.
Yeah, you know that, huh?
Probably billions and billions.
Yeah.
That's gorgeous too.
Nashville Avenue here.
Walgreens still there.
There goes Sherwood. Sherwood.
Burger King gone.
Oh, there goes a ghost bike over here. That looks like Erica's car.
Oh, yeah. It's fat. It's like they ready to be chill and fuck. Right on.
Put in the pot.
They're not that balanced, so
they're so fat.
Oh, that goes Oak Street right there.
Where the college students hang out. I remember before Katrina. Was he the same one?
He died. He didn't just die.
What's his name?
Oh, five. I think he died in
Oh, this is Claybone.
Yeah, I remember you would mention
yeah.
that to me.
Yeah, Jerry Gilliam. Yeah. I don't know what he's doing now.
Yep. The Waterboy taking people money like crazy, you know? Mm-hmm. must be the tree. What is it? I don't know. Maybe it's in the